Well, Dave and I, our rhythm guitar player, had been playing together just in little coffee houses, cafes, bars, and we decided to put a whole band together, and knew a lot of the guys from the scene, from playing around San Francisco. Charlie played keyboards for a band that I opened for in my very first gig. Matt, our bass player, had been in Dave's old band. Steve and I rehearsed in the same building in our different bands. Dave produced Steve's band's record. We'd all been around for a while. Dan used to play guitar in a lot of Charlie's bands. We just kind of known each other, and they were guys we'd always wanted to play with. So that's how we did it.
Out the front door like a ghost into the fog when no one notices the contrast of white on white. In between the moon and you, the angels get a better view of the crumbling difference between wrong and right. But I walk in the air between the rain through my myself and back again. Where? I don't know. But Maria says she's dying. Through the door I hear her crying. Why? I don't know. Round here, she always stands up straight. Round here, something radiates. We came from Nashville with a suitcase in her hand. Said she'd like to meet a boy who looks like Elvis. She walks along the edge where the ocean meets the land, just like she's walking on a wire. She parks her car outside of my house, takes her clothes off, says she's close to understanding Jesus. She knows she's more than just a little misunderstood, and she has trouble acting normal, but she's nervous.
Why are you all lit up? Can you turn the lights on again? Okay, Omaha. Hey, we aim to please. Start tearing the old man down, run past the hill and down to the old road. Start turning the grain into the ground, roll a new leaf over. In the middle of the night, there's an old man treading around in the gutter rain. Mister, if you're gonna walk on water, oh, could you drop a line? The heart of matters, it's the heart that matters more. Think you better turn your ticket in. Get your money back after that. Yeah, start threading a needle. Rush past the shuttle, slides through the cold room. Turn the wall. Cross the wire, roll a new life over. In the middle of the night, there's an old man getting his toes through a bucket of rain. Mister, if you're gonna walk on water, I'm gonna walk all over me. Omaha, somewhere in middle America, here right to the heart of matters. It's the heart that turn your ticket in. Get your money back at the door. Come up through the summer rain. Turn the girl to the ground. Roll a new love over. In the middle of the day, there's a young man rolling around in the earth and rain. You don't want to walk on water. You're only gonna walk all over me. Omaha, somewhere in middle America, you're right to the heart. Get your money back at the door. Omaha, oh, somewhere in mid-America, right to the heart of matters. It's the heart that matters more. Think you better turn your ticket in. Just get your money back at the door.
Write political songs because I don't really sit down with an idea to write about anything. I get a feeling and I just try and describe it as best I can. I think if my songs are about anything, it's about, you know, the attempt to at least continue to feel things while everything around you is encouraging you to be numb, to deaden your feelings. I think if there's one message in it, it's that, you know, because but there's no answers in those songs. I don't really necessarily think it's possible to be happy. I'm not sure it's a world suited for that. I'm not sure it's possible to change in the important ways. You know, it's certainly possible to change in less important ways, I think.
Thank you.
ticket, cause it's cold where she comes from. And she climbs aboard because she's scared of getting older in the snow. Love's a ghost train rumbling through the darkness. Hold on to me, darling, I got nowhere else to go. How do you do? She said, hey, how do you do? Took the cannonball down to the ocean, watched the diesel disappear beneath the tumbling waves. Love's a ghost train howling on the radio. Remember everything she says, only memories remain.
The kind of boy who never learned to smile, so I kicked ass.
Oh, wise blood, no.
listen to Time and Time Again, I was thinking about the immensity of the USA and the loneliness, especially of some small town. What's wrong in it? I mean, there's another side of the freedom and the wilderness in the USA.
It's kind of a, you know, a nihilistic song. You know, it's almost like someone gets frustrated with... I was thinking of the desert outside, you know, east of California, and just leaving people and ending up trying to fly as fast as you can towards something else, and the desire at times to sort of rid yourself of that numbness and that emptiness that you get when you're in the middle of something too big. And in the song, the person just has the desire to destroy, wishes he could burn it all down just, and take himself with it, probably.
Wanted so badly, somebody other than me, staring back at me, but you were gone, 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 time and time.
Thanks. But Ranking is a book I read, but in this song I was relating it to me, just someone who maybe pours out a little too much, sort of a vision of excess, you know, someone who just does everything a little bit to excess, like a big open wound of a person, you know, for good and for bad, get yourself all over other people.
To me, oh, you could try your time on the bottom of the line if it seems like the way to go. Well, Mr. Henderson said, if you open up your eyes, well, there are shutters up in heaven that will open as it all falls down. Yeah, as it all falls down, down. When I deliver me in a black winged bird, I think of dying. Just lay me down in a field of flame and heather. I'll go render up my body into the burning heart of God in the belly of a black winged bird. But don't try to bleed me, 'cause I've been there before. A little more.
Thanks, you guys. A bunch of us had never been to Rome before, so we'll forget it. This is about me. Just down the street from your hotel, baby. I stay at home with my disease. Night disposition, familiar little darling. All monkeys, they do what they see. Help me stay awake. I'm falling down on Virginia. Got friends who care for me. You got an attitude, everything I ever wanted. I got an attitude of me. Help me stay awake. Falling, sleeping. Much worse than this. In beds, in little rooms, in buildings, in the middle of these lives, which are completely meaningless. Help me stay awake. I'm falling. Sleeping. Give me a little oblivion, baby. Try to keep myself away from myself and me. Yeah.
myself, but I can't keep myself away from me. I can't keep myself away from me. Can't keep myself away from me. Just about as freaked out as I can be.
you talk about Mr. Jones, is it in some way an autobiographical lyric?
Oh yeah, very much. I mean, just a story about me and my friend Marty Jones. Out one night watching his father play, his flamenco guitar player, and just thinking about all the things we'd been dreaming about, hoping to, you know, get something more out of it, but also thinking that probably wasn't going to be possible to change anything, that no matter what you do, it'd all be the same, which is, I think, it's true. And I know it's true now, actually. I know, because, well, you have to understand, when I wrote that song, I didn't write that earlier this year. I wrote that, like, 2.5 years ago. I mean, at the time, God, maybe longer than that. I mean, at the time, I didn't even really have a band. I mean, it was so far from a possibility, you know, that to watch the video now and see myself say, you know, when I look at the television, I want to see me staring right back at me. I wonder if anyone outside of myself and Marty can understand how bizarre that lyric is now, because that's like going from here to Mars, you know, and actually getting there.
In still water, she lies down, shaking through the precious sunlight. You roll into Lexington, she shakes off a drop of daylight. Water beating up her chest, bleeding down between her knees. Rivers in the talking flow, between the bluegrass and waving seas. But oh, Marjorie. Slowly through frustration, beating back along the alleys of a childhood will not release us willingly. But oh, Marjorie, sticks a knife in while I could see right into me. Atlantic wind. I have hollow eyes, wanting only to myself. Even so, I can't stop calling, scraping hollows in myself. Took the train from California to the far side of the continent. Woke up in Kentucky, where a wedding was about to end. I looked up at Anna. Come back to look at me. It's best to kill the ones that matter, render blind the ones who see. But oh, Marjorie takes the blade and walks away from me.
too many doors to block the wind. Oh, I can't shut it in. It's got far too many doors to block the wind. Oh, I can't shut it in. It's got far too many doors to block. The hillside in the snow, casting shadows in the winter sky, as you stood there counting crows. One for sorrow, two for joy, three for girls and four for boys, five for silver, six for gold, seven for a secret, never to be told.
Bye. She said, how does it feel to be one of the beautiful people? She said, how does it feel to be one of the fortunate ones? She said, how does it feel to be one of the beautiful people? She said, how does it feel to be all alone under the sun? I said, I was watching you when you watched me. Because I was watching you when you watched me. And I was watching you when you watched me.
Most of the album is about people leaving, inability to stop leaving, sort of too much ambivalence in the way you stick to other people, inability to stick to other people. I think Round Here is about someone who's left so much that he's turning into sort of a ghost, you know, just sort of a memory of himself, you know. I really relate back to the same character in Rain King, in Rain King, yes, certainly, and but more specifically in Ghost Train or Sullivan Street. The flip side, in the end of the record, is Murder of One, which is about me looking at someone who's is staying, but perhaps for all the wrong reasons, because, you know, it was a friend of mine who was in a relationship that was really bad, and she stayed because it was safe, and because she felt good there, but it was just a suffocating, degrading, numbing relationship, and sort of telling her that you should get out of that, you should change, you know. It's funny, though, there's an addition to that that I wrote that we only do live. I don't actually do it all the time, where in the breakdown part, the woman responds, how does it feel to be one of the beautiful people? How does it feel to be one of the fortunate ones? How does it feel to be all alone under the sun? Which is kind of, I did it off the top of my head one day live in a concert, and it's her response to it, which is, you know, you're telling me to leave. You're saying I should get out there because it's safe, but, you know, what's it like to be you, where everybody loves you, you know, that you're a big star, you know, and you're still alone, you know, maybe I don't want that danger. And that's what she's sort of saying back, but...
Take the way home leads back to Sullivan Street. Cross the water home through the town. Past the shadows. Fall.
hides it ever we meet. Either way now, I don't really care.
Guys. Good night.